The National Insurance Crime Bureau in the US has released its yearly Hot Wheels report, which identifies the top 10 most stolen vehicles in the United States. Interestingly, the 1996 Honda Accord took the top spot, accounting for 8,166 thefts, while 2013 model Accords were only stolen 276 times. This means that for every modern-day Accord stolen, thieves drove off with nearly 30 of the 1996 model, a tribute to modern-day anti-theft designs.